when you study the history of money, it becomes really clear that Bitcoin was always going to happen.
And to put it into perspective, money's probably been around for 10,000 years, some form of it. And there's been three different shifts in the technology. There's been the physical, then fiat, where it's not backed by any physical object, and then Bitcoin. Three technology shifts in 10,000 years. And it's pretty incredible to think how monumental this can and will be.